You must be her voice, right?
That sounds awful! Paimon's not somebody's voice! Paimon's emergency food!
The joke is not even funny no more when that's involved in it. Yeah, you are my voice. Due to trauma. And I hate it here. And I hate it. I do most of the work and she does most of the talking. No, I hate it here.
Wait! Paimon's so upset she can't think straight! Paimon is Paimon! How dare you give Paimon such a terrible nickname! We came here to rescue you, but you actually opened the cage yourself! You were only pretending to be captured by the Nobushi, weren't you?